Check this out.
Got my nigga D.O.T. up in this motherfucking house. Every time they smile in the house. Crazy boy Lee about to rock this motherfucking house tonight.
They smile in the house.
Standing over your bed, bitch, surprise. It's time to pay your motherfucking tithes. To him being the bitch that he is, he cries. But ain't no motherfucking mercy, it's over, fool. You got to die, you motherfucker, you broke a rule. And that's the reason I was sent here. You feel the presence of death up in this bitch, cause I'm in here. Now lay your ass down on the fucking floor, cause I'm about to hit your ass with a 4-4. And ain't no breathing when I'm coming out. So save your motherfucking self, punk bitch. Your time is running out. Cause once I pull this motherfucker back, I'ma leave the front part of your face down in your fucking lap. I'm known to leave a motherfucker stiff. And I got niggas beside me from S.A. to the bloody fifth. So what you doing? We done all done it. It's all about my motherfucking neighborhood. And this is Tales from It. It's all about my motherfucking neighborhood, and this is Tales from It. I send this out to all my motherfucking homies.
Up in the house.
I can't forget my motherfucking homies that be chilling out in Bed-Stuy. Peep out this motherfucking manuscript and take a trip through my hood with niggas handle shit. Not long ago, me and my niggas seen this nigga trying to jack one of my homies for his car.
Send his ass to the fucking morgue.
S.A.E. to the B.O.N.E. Warren Lee from the 10B3.
S.A.O.G.
We're back to business with my nigga Big Mark and Lil Jeff. We on the block.
Turn left.
We see these motherfuckers that we feudin' with. What we do with this? We have no business with them. Ain't nothing new to this. Keep out this bitch and drop your jet and let's go. I'm finna heat up, I pick the beat up and handle shit and kick my feet up. Now what say you? I seen them standing by those APTs. Jump out this bitch,
buck them down, G.
Bring me a lid on, we start to swizz on. It's all good, cause it's just another motherfucking tale from my hood.
Plated heater of mine, hitting niggas in the chest, making flesh divide. Niggas don't hear that when I'm me, I leave them froze for life. Call the doc, cause I'm about to freeze my hoes tonight. I got stamina on my cedar, waiting for the nigga to run the bone and shit and catch this slug right between the motherfucking eyebrows. Niggas lay it down and don't look for no ways to get around. No, as I hip to the hop I hip. It's DMG face mob, so you know it don't quit. Give me room so I can run up in this motherfucker. Shine my 9-1 time and blast motherfuckers. Get back, stay back, and listen to this nigga with the ups. Before I fuck you up, now drop to your knees. I break it down from the stomach. Nigga, it's all about my motherfucking hood, and here's a tale from it.
I might not even put this motherfucking shit up in the sun.